Ridley Scott's epic new film, Kingdom of Heaven. The centerpiece of the film will no doubt be the Old City of Jerusalem. Production designer Arthur Max and visual effects artist Wesley Sewell collaborated to make the city come to life.
As we usually do, we started off with a model, design model, and pretty much the model that we ended up with is the set that we built.
We have an extremely powerful set. It's quite large.
Our set was across the front. It was 1,200 feet by 56 feet high, the walls, and it was almost that square.
It was the biggest set I've ever seen. It was a fully functional set. You could shoot it from any angle.
I think they're filming on every square inch of the 28,000 square meters. Well, that's a contradiction in scale, but that's the way it is on this production. We want to avoid having to do all CGI moving. Our approach is to start off with the real elements generated from a real location, do the minimum amount of construction, and then extend from there so that you're not really sure where the edges are.
And all the CGI's on us. Thousands of warriors trying to attack the walls of Jerusalem.
You're going to have hundreds of thousands of troops out there.
There are 28,000 square meters of wall on this set, 6,000 tons of plaster, which is something of a record. The Kingdom of Heaven is bigger than anything else I've done before, even Gladiator and Black Hawk Down as well, which were very big.